Welcome to UPDF's official YouTube channel. Today, we will guide you on how to duplicate a PDF page on a Mac in just a few simple steps. For this purpose, we are using UPDF because it allows users to organize PDFs in different ways to make them more presentable as per the requirement. Before starting, make sure that you have it installed on your computer using the link given in the description. After the PDF editor tool is installed successfully on your Mac, then follow these steps as guided to duplicate the PDF page on your Mac. Initiate the process by launching UPDF on your Mac and importing your PDF file into it. After this, tap on the Organize Pages option to access a new window with different PDF organizing features. Here, you will need to right-click on the page that you want to duplicate. Doing this will show you a drop-down menu from which you can choose Duplicate to create a copy of your existing page. Before you leave, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and press the notification button. That way, you will get a notification for our future updates, and we will see you in another helpful review soon.